My mom has one of those. You just make your own?
That was deep.
You okay? think I want to try these. I think I want to try this. How much? 40? For small. Mix? Oh, mix is good. Yes, chai. Yeah. 50 for a mix? I just want that much, though. I just want that much, so you can... Yeah. It's okay, yeah. Talk long. Chai. Sauce? Oh, wait. Cup. I think I'm gonna get some of that. That looks good. So what do you got? Thank you. How much? How much? How many baht? 49 baht? Mm. Cup and cup.
Woodpecker eggs. Funny bot. So they happen to have, look, fried grasshoppers. And so you know I had to get some to try them. My dad used to own an independent fish bait business, and he used to sell these things, but I've never eaten one before. Definitely crunchy. Yeah. fried crunchiness. They don't really have that much of a taste to them except the fried flavor. Mmm. A little chewy. Not bad. Now, I also got some rose tea, and look at this. Came in a cool little carrier with a little string on it. That's really cool. I like that. That tea is delicious. Let's try out a piece of this fried chicken. Oh wow, that is a honking piece of fried chicken. Look at how much meat. Can you see that? Look how much meat that is. Mmm. Oh, that's really good. Oh, it's delicious. Mmm. Yeah, it's tasty. This is one thing I noticed that I've been doing. Because I'll go all day long and I won't eat anything. And so at the end of the night, I'm starving because I just got finished working out. Mmm. One thing you don't get when you come to these night markets is napkins. So make sure to bring like a little napkin or a towel along with you. This is a little kimchi roll. Mmm. It's got a little spice to it. Maybe like a little pickle. Mmm. That was really good. Oh, this chicken. Mmm. So good. That's delicious. Every piece of sushi is amazing for... What is this? Mmm. 20 baht a piece.
Wow.
So good. And the rose tea. Delicious. So good. So I'm going to finish eating up here. They're wrapping everything up. It looks like they're closing. I'm going to try to finish eating this and see if I can grab some dessert. I don't know if I'll have time, but let's give it a shot. Cup Kum Cob. So I had time. I finished eating. So got me a little bit. So I think I'm gonna go out front and enjoy this because they're cleaning up all the tables over here and I don't want to get in the way. Actually, you know what? The light's really good though. Let me sit down right quick. Oh, that's really good. That's really good. Oh wow, yeah. I can taste the brownies too. I like it. So this is a perfect end to the train night market. Should definitely come here. It's got some good food. It also has bars that you can check out. Live music. They have a couple of restaurants that have big screen TVs. And it's all an outdoor kind of vibe. So if it's raining, it probably wouldn't be the coolest place, but it's another important point. There is a rainy season in Thailand, so you should check that before coming. Because if you come during the rainy season, it's gonna be raining a lot. They're washing dishes over there. I am destroying the heck out of this ice cream. It's been a while since I've had ice cream. I have a sweet tooth. I have a bad sweet tooth. Speaking about sweet tooth, that's a good point. Over here in Thailand, things are sweet, and they do add sugar to a lot of foods, but there's not a prevalence, I think, of sugar over here like there is in America. So it's easier to lose or maintain weight over here. Also, I'm doing a lot of walking while you're over here as well. So exercise helps out a lot too. Tutupon Night Market, you treated me well. So I'm gonna head on out of here. Beep, 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 beep. Talk long. Chai.
Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye. I love this country. I've been here, a little over a month? Like everywhere, I'm sure there's people that, you know, are not cool here, but there's a lot of what you just saw. Just shouting out, bye, saying hi, being very friendly. It reminds me of the Deep South in the United States, where everybody's just really caring, really kind, generally speaking. Yeah, I love Thai people. I love the Thai culture. They're just really cool. Man, I can't stop saying enough good things about Thai people, Thailand in general. I just love it. They dig the soccer over here, so if you're into soccer, You've got TVs to watch it on. We parked in here.
Okay, that's it from the train night market. I'm gonna go ahead, get on the bike, and head on home. I hope you guys have enjoyed this little tour around train night market. It's a very cool place. It's got a very cool vibe to it. Lots of street food here. You know, they got some fancy places in the front of the market that you're gonna pay a little bit more for. But you go on the back and you saw they have lots of little vendors just like normal street food that you find anywhere in Thailand. All right, I hope you guys enjoy this. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. You all take care. I would definitely put this on my list to come check out. It's just a cool vibe and a very cool place to hang out. So put this on your Bangkok trip list.